What?
All of this area, the parking lots that you see, all the new buildings, this was all part of the Altoona rail yard for the Pennsylvania Railroad.
Okay.
And it's still active about a mile east of here. And it's twice the size of the area that we're in now.
What's twice the size?
The Norfolk and Southern rail yard, which was part of this large rail yard at one time.
Okay. There's me. People dancing upstairs from where people want to sleep. I'll take pictures of the newsy.
Some in Mud Town. And I mean, these neighborhoods, they're all different. I mean,
it's the newsstand boy.
The streets there, how the number, you gotta know what types they are. Take mine for instance.
A train. Hi. Dirty oil.
They just need to run them through the washer, then they'll be clean.
Outlaw oil trains. Right? Outlaw oil trains, outlaw oil. It is an archaic.
Don't blame the trains.
It is a thing of the past.
Don't blame the trains.
I'm not. I won't blame the bunny either. Hello.
Oh, munching away.
That's a big rabbit.
Good for lunch.
Yeah, that's a lot of oil. So we go to Horseshoe Curve?
Wanna go on the bridge, right?
Do we want to? We could.
Do either way.
Alright, let's go up on the bridge. You know, I always see a boxcar on the end of these oil trains. I wonder if it's in case of a crash, it protects the last oil car. Because it's like a buffer or something like that. I see the headlights on the rail. It's shining off the rails. Oh, it's going to be a long video because this is a slow train, isn't it?
Yeah, it's coming out of a yard down there.
Okay, I guess I'll settle in here. Wait, I can sit down. I can sit down. Come on, buddy, step on the gas. All right, Norfolk Southern Freight. Yes?
Yeah.
This feels so awesome. Can I jump down under one of those?
Not right now.
Well, I guess it's not can I, it's may I.
No.
So, I know I can do it. Might get a scuffed knee or something like that.
But...
Do you hear the motors on the refrigerated cars? Okay, should I video the end of it or should I just go to Horseshoe Curve? Oh, there's the end of it. Okay, let's go to Horseshoe Curve.